Okay, all that's left is to find the jammer and shut it down. Wire runouts are a good place to start. There's a pulley over those crates. Gotta stick it. As Pete would say, that's a bingo. Wow. It's a Magia trophy room. Found the jammer. Get Guess I can head out. Crap! Hey, the way out's blocked.
Should I call someone? Like backup?
I'll figure it out. That old elevator could be my ticket out of here. Just need some juice. Poker chips. Definitely the old crime family style. Thought you could hide, huh? Green's a little off on these bills. Guess the Magia never nailed down their counterfeiting operation. Now to wire that to the elevator. Man, I'm good. Their cunning trap has failed. Hey, consider the jammer jammed.
Perfect. Now I'm just gonna give the police an anonymous tip, and boom! No more hideout.
Appreciate the help. Did you get what you needed?
Yep. I'm gonna dig some more into this turf war between the Underground and the Magia. Sounds like a story.
Sounds good. I'm looking forward to hearing the podcast.
Listeners, this episode is part of my series, Underground Exposed. Spider-Man.